Water Boost uses the cooling effect of water to help gasoline direct injection systems place more and cooler intake air in the combustion chamber. This makes combustion particularly efficient and delivers an extra kick when accelerating. Injecting a fine spray of water into the intake port at high loads reduces the temperature in the combustion chamber. This lowers the knocking tendency of the engine and permits an earlier ignition timing, which in turn optimizes operation of the gasoline engine. The result is a 13% reduction in fuel consumption or a 5% increase in power output. Furthermore, Bosch water injection makes it possible to design engines with a higher compression ratio, which leads to a CO2 reduction of up to 4% in the WLTC test cycle. The Bosch water injection system includes a specially developed water injector that is precisely placed so that it injects a fine spray of water into the combustion chamber via the intake port. Besides the water injector and the water rail, the system contains further components: a water pump, an electronic pump controller, an electronic engine control unit for the entire system, and last, a water tank. Bosch water injection systems are a complementary technology for internal combustion engines. As such, they reduce CO2 emissions and fuel consumption. At the same time, they make it possible to improve engine performance.